Nicole, what are your words of wisdom for patients that have the same condition that you do?
And it's a really important question. You first and foremost have to realize that, one, there is hope living with this disease. It's manageable, and you have to advocate for yourself. You need to educate yourself. You need to advocate for yourself. I've been to many, many doctors who are specialists in one area or another who did not know about this disease, who did not know how to handle, and I don't blame them. If you don't know about something, you can't adequately treat it or give advice to that person. So what helped me was just to continue to research and educate and then just listen to myself. Really, for many years, I thought I was going crazy because no one knew what was wrong, and neither did I. And I thought, well, am I making this up? Or, you know, I've had people tell me, you're doing this to yourself, you're causing this yourself. And so it can get very difficult to manage emotionally if you don't just listen to yourself. And you know, as a patient, you know what's going on in your body, and you just have to circumvent the system and the doctors who don't understand or may not want to listen. You have to just keep going and try another one. As difficult as that is, because you kind of get tired of telling your story, but there's a light at the end of this journey, and I have it now. I found it. I have great doctors and a great team of people and a wonderful family, and just maintaining that your emotional stability is probably 95% of the battle. The clinical part you can manage. It's really the other burdens that come along with it that you just, if you realize and know about them and are aware of them, you can care for them.
Absolutely. I agree, and that's a great answer. And I would also add, you know, that this is one of the conditions that you really have to take ownership as a patient and learn as much as you can. And of course, take advantage of the different resources that are out there, like the FCS website, the National Pancreas Foundation website, so you can learn more about the condition and hopefully continue to keep the disease under control.
Yes, very important, just to research and use whatever resources you can. And, you know, the FCS Foundation is a remarkable resource that I'm so thankful they have for myself and patients with this disease.